something.
Now you can, you know, we don't have a grill here in the kitchen, so typically I would marinate the tomatoes and you know, olive oil, some fresh basil, a little salt and pepper, and then leave them go for about an hour, and then on the grill.
Nice.
And then just get a nice char on those tomatoes. And but for today, we're just gonna sear them till they're really light brown.